Tonight, for overstretched health workers, families torn apart, and shuttered businesses, a glimmer of hope. A group of scientists at the UK's Oxford University says a vaccine could be closer than has been predicted, maybe even ready this year. We spoke to them as they prepared for trials.
If you can have a vaccine in the next 6 months, it makes those other measures that any of us are suffering from at the moment, being isolated and not being able to interact, more worthwhile if there's an end in sight. And I think there is.
6 months is much quicker than the time most have warned it will take.
That is going to be, at the earliest, a year to a year and a half, no matter how fast you go.
The faster timetable, they say, is because their vaccine has been in development for decades in an effort to stop other coronaviruses. Now it has been adjusted for immunity against COVID-19 and tested on 6 monkeys at the Rocky Mountain Laboratories in Montana. After exposure to the virus, they report the monkeys did not get sick. And earlier versions of the vaccine have already been tested in humans.
We have a good idea of what type of immunity it produces.
Meanwhile, manufacturers are getting ready. MilliporeSigma in Massachusetts telling NBC News they're preparing to scale up production of the vaccine and make it faster. If more trials are successful, the first batches could be ready in Europe by September.
How many doses of vaccine do you think you can make?
We are aiming to make not millions, probably not tens of millions, but ideally hundreds of millions of doses of this vaccine.
Many companies are racing to develop a vaccine. It's crucial that it's effective and safe. That's why experts tonight are urging caution as well as optimism.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.